finally found someone who knocks me off my feet. Finally found the one who makes me feel complete.
It started over coffee. We started out as friends. It's funny how from simple things the best things begin.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Regine Velasquez.
And I'm Augie Alcasa.
Yeah! Aren't they great, these two? Gia and
yeah.
They are just amazing.
Oh amazing.
Amazing. Amazing. Amazing. Yes. And it's wonderful that you're having it here at this theater.
Oh, oh, beautiful. Alam niyo ba mag-jowa sila?
Hindi ko alam.
Ako rin kay... Kanina ko lang nila.
Alam mo, kasi ganyan nagsisimula yan. Kunwari, magkaibigan.
Uh-oh.
Magka-collab, magka-duet, tapos naging mag-shota. May kilala akong ganyan. Nakakatawa yun.
Uh-oh.
No, I was just saying, it's so nice that you have it in a movie.
In a real movie theater.
Yes, it reminds me so much of my youth. I used to
work like... Ang tagal na, no?
Grabe. Maganda ka, pero basher. No, we used to watch from up there, dun sa malayong yun.
Di ba normally dapat dito sa malapit? Ba't ka naman dun sa
eh,
araw
syempre,
at dito na mas mura?
Hindi, mas mahal nga dun sa taas eh.
Mas mahal.
Mas nadali mo yung date mo dun.
Mas tago.
Oo, tapos panoorin nyo horror. Di ba pag nakakatakot, dito gan, ay, nakakatakot.
So, nagdadala ka ng date para machancingan.
Oo, gusto mo bakit hindi yung date ko nun?
Sino?
Pangalan niya, John.
Nakakaloka. Jan.
Ganda, no? Galing talaga yung dalawa. You are
thank
just so amazing.
Yeah, you guys are so amazing. Congratulations.
10 years. Sir Augie, Ms. Wrench. Mm-hmm. 10 years.
Ano 10 years? 10 years na kayo mag-on?
Hindi! Guys, Mr. Augie Alcacid has been managing me for 10 years now. And Ms. Reg, as a very supportive wife, has also been very supportive of me for 10 years now. So I just want to say thank you. Oh, ayaw ko maiyak. Kanina pa ako umiiyak eh.
Bakit ka ba umiiyak?
Kasi ang ganda eh. I don't know. I mean like,
no, you guys deserve this kind of concert. And thank you very much everyone for
thank
being
you so
here.
Much.
Maraming salamat sa inyong
yes,
support. Sa
you guys deserve this concert and more.
Oo.
So we want to see you guys doing this kind of shows.
Speaking of more.
Wait, I just wanna say, because you are our talent. And
yes.
Gian also was our talent.
Yes.
Lumayas na
siya. Hindi, independent naman siya. Wala, wala siyang pinipalit.
No, but in good terms. On good terms. He left us on good terms.
Bakit kasi hindi mo binigyan ang mga shows?
Eh, siyempre, singer din ako. Agaw pa ako ng rap. Mabira naman. Diba? Conflict of interest ang tawag to. Diba? Mabuti na lang balis ka.
So, naramdaman niya yun. Sabi niya, parang aalis na lang ako.
Tawa-tawa ka ngayon, ano?
Wala dito ka
mas marami kang racket ngayon.
Kaya naman, kinukuha mo nga siya.
Kaya nga.
May isa pang mas maraming racket.
Sino pa? Sino?
Magko-concert siya dito rin sa Araneta City.
Ay, sino to? Sino to?
Produced by A-Team din.
Parang concert king.
Concert king?
At parang nandito siya ngayon sa cinema na ito.
Dito ba siya? Ano ang ngalan niya?
Martin.
Martin. Señor Martin Rivera, the concert is over there.
Yes, please watch his concert on September 27th at the Araneta Coliseum.
The King returns.
The King returns. It will be a fun, exciting,
amazing,
big,
exhilarating.
You know, kasi
and
we haven't
anticipating.
Yes, we haven't seen
celebrating.
We haven't seen Martin in a big venue
yes.
in a long time.
Yes.
So
yes.
I think we are all very very excited to see him again.
In fact, we are selling tickets right now. I will
yes.
take orders. Yes, indeed.
Ganon
talaga, Diyos ko, lahat ang pupuntahan mo, bibentahan mo. I will get all your name and your address.
And you will die for you tonight.
No, but you know what? I'm just so happy that we're doing this for Filipino talent, for Filipino music, all
yes.
for the Filipino audiences. Because you deserve us. I mean, the best.
Guys, the tickets are selling like hotcakes.
Yes,
hot
and we are
so
selling hotcakes too.
No. Parang so, mabili yung tickets, so get your tickets na bago kayo maubusan.
Yes.
Pa yung kapatid lang.
Para mahikayat pa kayong
manood
ng next produced concert ng
produced. Ay, nabusin na natin.
Oh, oh.
November 9, the Street Boys Reunion will be having a performance at the where
oh,
is
sana,
it?
Sana maalala ko.
The New Frontier.
Araneta City also.
Yeah,
yay!
Kalimutan ko. New Frontier, yes.
Pero I just wanna say, ha, this venue is so nice.
It's beautiful. You know what?
It.
It's so nice. Lalo na kung doon ka umupo.
Pero honey, pag nandun ka, ganito ka lang kaliin. But the good news is, habang lumalapit ka, lumalaki ka ng konti. Mga ganito ka. Parang impulsion.
So, hindi ko alam kung binupuri mo ko, nilalaki ko. You think it that you are...
I love you so much.
Know.
You know that. You are the tallest man in my book.
What's the name of your book?
Augie. Augie's height. Hindi alam mo, nagko-compensate naman sa ibang bagay. Hoy! Anong pinag-iisip nyo? Ang babastos nyo!
Hindi lang yun kung saan kayo tumitingin. Nainitan po kayo? Nainitan po kayo?
Ayan. Pinapaypayan niya yung ano niya.
Pasensya na po kasi para matipid, pinapatay namin yung aircon niya. Kaya eh. Oo. Kasi ang mahal ng teatrong ito. Mabo. Maya-maya mago, lalakas uli yung... Sige po, paypayan niya. Abay, wala kang katabi! Wala kang katabi.
Tabihan mo kasi.
Tawagin natin siyang Madam Chair. Ang tabi mo.
Naku!
Bakit hindi dumating yung katabi mo? Ano nangyari? Hindi sumipot? Hindi nabenta yung ticket? Ano nangyari? Scalper ka, no? Ano nangyari?
Yun.
Okay.
Grabe ang daming matanda yung sarapan.
I just want to...
Na mayayaman, di pa ako tapos. Mayayaman.
Hindi matatanda yan.
Ano yan?
Kasi na medyo na-stress ng very light kasi ma-traffic.
Eh, tapusin na natin. Ito ba kayo na-antok na kayo? Sorry.
Grabe ka man, Lair. Oh, grabe ka sa kanila. Oh, mag-sorry ka.
Magpasensya na po.
Hindi, bawiin mo na lang, sir, sa kanta na to na hindi nila narinig na...
Nagsisegway ka na para sa...
Sabi mo, mahalim theater eh.
Ah, nga pala. Pero ora ba yan natin? Magpaypay na po ba yun? Nandito pa ba yan?
Sige, Wait, live po kasi
yan. Ano ba ako na magsasabi?
Ano ba nandito? Kuya Oki, ako rin. Baka naman pwede
nyo naman samahan. Baka pwede nyo naman kaming samahan. Mistakes number. Nahiya na kasi talaga ako magsabi.
Sige, tapusin mo.
It's a medley of songs. Yeah. From one of the world's most popular musicals.
Ooh.
Also turned into a movie.
Here it is.
My answer to that is, why not?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Oggy Alcacid, Mr. Gene Velasquez Alcacid, to join us in this beautiful medley of Les Miserables.
Broadway ba to?
Oh, Broadway. Oh,
ako magpa-Broadway?
Oh, why not?
Talaga ba? Ang bagay sa akin, Broadway Centrum. Sige, Broadway, more Broadway.
Kaya niya Broadway? Maestro.
Yeah.